Today's Friday. I have two more days until I'm off. It seems like a really short week, man. I think it's because I was off Monday, so I think that's probably why. Let's see. I pretty much had to. Streak for the cash ride. I actually am below 500. So, it is what it is, it's next month. Yeah, I think I have a strategy for it, but I'm not quite sure I'm like committed. And that's another thing, is if I do go to sleep earlier, when am I going to research? Am I going to research it? Since I don't really wake up until the last moment where, I just fix, where I have enough time to just get everything done in the morning and just have enough time to get to work. So it's not really, but, benefits to morning things besides night things. So I'm really not quite sure. I don't know, man. These are just ideas I'm just rummaging through. But yeah, I'm doing like two sort of things right now. I'm not quite sure. I have Streak for the Cash and Beat the Street, which is this another game I'm playing, which I found a few days ago. I'm at a streak of 6, and I'm ranked like 13,000. I like how they do the ranking thing. They give you an actual sort of rating. But anyways, I'm at work.